Chapter 8, Financial Management. In this chapter, we are going to discussing about concept and the definition of financial management, importance of financial management, financial decision, capital structure, working capital, fixed capital, etc. Part 71, Introduction, Concept and Definition of Financial Management. Financial management means planning, organizing, directing, and controlling the financial activities such as procurement and utilization of funds of the enterprises. It means applying general management principles to financial resources of the enterprise. Financial management means financial management deals with the finance function of business. Financial function means function of acquisition, utilization, and allocation of capital. This function must be done in an ideal and efficient manner. Finance is like the lifeblood of business. No activity is possible without finance. Finance is required for the establishment, development, and expansion and modernization of a business. Finance is considered as the lifeblood. When we are going to start any organization, even starting onwards up to the end of the organization, financial requirement is there. So, finance and finance management is very important related to an organization. In simple words, management of finance means financial management. Finance is the blood of business. The existence of human life is not possible without the circulation of blood. In this same way, existence of business unit is not possible without finance. Business cannot be started without adequate finance. It means finance is like foundation stone of each business. Finance is required to continue the business transactions regularly. In fact, money is the pivot around which all economic activities rotate. Financial management is a managerial activity which is related to planning and controlling of financial resources. Financial management utilizes financial resources such a manner that a satisfactory return is earned along with the optimum utilization of finance. The scope of financial management has widened with the passage of time. Concept of financial management. Financial management is an integral part of overall management. It is concerned with the duties of the financial managers in the business firm. The term financial management has been defined by Solomon. It is concerned with the efficient use of an important economic resources, namely capital fund. Financial management is mainly concerned with the effective funds management in the business. In simple words, financial management as practiced by business firm can be called business finance. Financial management is that managerial activity which is concerned with the planning and controlling of the firm's financial resources. Financial management means management of finance functions in routine activities or in day-to-day activities. Finance function in routine activities or day-to-day activities. Financial management includes all the aspects of financial activities of business. Financial management takes decision related to finance and they execute them. Practically, financial management means management of finance function. Financial management means acquisition of fund, its optimum utilization and its appropriate allocation. Definitions of financial management. According to F.W. Page, in the modern economy, based on utilization of funds, financial management means acquiring of required funds at the required time. According to Raymond J. Chambers, financial management means to take decisions about financial matters to implement them smoothly and to review them. According to Professor M. Kimball, financial management means acquisition of funds, its optimal utilization and its appropriate allocation. Some other definitions of financial management. Howard and Upton, financial management as an application of general managerial principles to the area of financial decision making. Weston and Brigham, financial management is an area of financial decision making harmonizing individual motives and enterprise goals. Joseph and Messi, financial management is the operational activity of a business that is responsible for obtaining and effectively utilizing the funds necessary for efficient operations. From the above definitions, financial management deals with the finance function of business. Financial function means the function of acquisition, utilization, and allocation of capital. This function must be done in an ideal and efficient way. And all the above definitions clarify that the field of financial management is so wide that it covers all the financial decision of business, right from the inception of business to its end. From starting to end of the business, finance is needed just like blood in the body. In this part, we studied about introduction to financial management, concept and definition of financial management.